Today has been my favorite first day on the job because my boss is you. I don't know what the plans are, but I know what my plan is. I will be the first All Elite Wrestling champion.
Touch my mouth and hold my tongue.
This is Jericho Matt, the biggest thing.
You're chosen.
I just want to ask, you guys, if you want.
Man,
I would love to.
Good, yeah, don't worry about it. Cool. You guys are good.
You and Jericho Matt can't wait.
Yeah.
I don't see.
Are you angry with us? Or are you just angry with yourself?
The pull on my flesh was just too strong. Stifled the choice and the air in my lungs. Better not to breathe and to breathe alive. Cause when I open my body, I breathe alive.
Boom! Yeah! Our new AEW Tag Team Champions!
You're right, yeah, all this was just a big accident. That's what I'm hearing.
We're the best tag team in the world. You guys aren't, we are.
What's this chip on your shoulder?
The only reason I'm on my shoulder are these tag team championships, and it's been the biggest accomplishment of my career, and the first chance you get, you want to take it away from me.
What the hell's wrong with you guys?
They're all business.
The Bucks, me and this garbage, and they go to home. What happened if they beat you? You step right back in their shell.
It's about damn time someone actually told you the truth. You're nothing but a drunk. You're out of the Elite.
I will be right back.
Adam, I know you have a lot on your mind, and I know you don't have many people to rely on, but my friends and I are here for you. You know where to find us.
Will you join the Dark Order? I had so much fun with you guys at that. I've done the group thing. It didn't involve me. I don't know how good you read that contract.
I didn't read it. I sent it straight to the lawyer. It's going to be Matt Hardy versus Hangman Adam Page. If I lose, you get 100% of all my earnings for the first quarter of 2021.
Today, I woke up feeling like a king. So it pains me to say that unfortunately, with no one left amongst the ranks in AEW, then I'll have to take a little bit of chunk of time off. Did I hear you say that you have no challenger? You know someone that we have befriended, someone that you used to be very good friends with.
If you're talking about the same person that I think you're talking about, that person doesn't even himself think that he has the right to hold up this belt and call himself a champion.
Adam, you've waited long enough. This is your time.
We were those best friends that you abandoned. You're the next great wrestling tragedy.
Adam Page wants a match after we beat you guys. Not only do your boys lose their shot at the tag team titles, you lose yours too. And isn't that what you're really afraid of, Page? Aren't you really just afraid to fail?
The Dark Order does not back down from a fight, so you fits the narrative perfect, right? The sad, lonely, drunk cowboy all by himself in the air. There'll only be one person to blame, Ryan Hangman. Yourself.
So crawl on my belly till the sun goes down. I'll never wear your broken crown. I can take the road and I can fuck it all away. But in this twilight, our choices seal our fate.
do think maybe you're scared of failure, and it's okay to fail, as long as you get back on the horse.
There you go. Remember what you told us? Win or lose, we always have your back, and we're always here for you. Guess what? We're here for you, Adam. You got this. You got this.
Got it.
Come on, Adam.
Believe in yourself.
You're going to be a champ, Adam. Come on.
We believe in you.
Got it, dude.